Asteroid Deimos 875. For billions of years, this hunk of rock just sat here in the most godforsaken quadrant of the universe. It just sat here cooking up its special blend of promethium. An energy source so powerful it can fuel an entire planet. Or blow it to hell. Our science pukes back home sent out thousands of probes to search for this crap. And once we found the mother lode, shit, everything changed. We arrived first and laid claim to the rock. Now it was our rock, our promethium, and business was good. Then the Varus arrived. Sure, they looked different than us, but they wanted the same goddamn thing, and lots of it. At first, it looked like we'd all get along just fine, but then something happened, and things got ugly, real ugly. Those bastards attacked and we got the shit kicked out of us. Sure, we fought back, but it didn't go so well. Now the Varus have gone underground, cut off all communication. So the UE is sending us in to bury this place. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Let the fun begin.
View the game plan here.
We use the element of surprise to sabotage as much of the refinery as we can, and get the hell out before the Varus even know what hit them. No heroics.
Get in, poke around, pull out, no heroics. Sounds like your idea of a perfect date.
Very funny, Jack. Up into the vents, go!
Mothers, by the power vested in me by UE command, make an official log. The call to lay down arms has gone unanswered.
That's awesome.
Ah!
Watch for enemy laser sights!
Around the rock, and only a couple of freighters arrived since Voris took control.
Which begs the question, where's all the muscle coming from?
Dead end.
Stand by. I'm hacking the central grid.
No intrusion nerve gas this time, if you please.
That was years ago and an honest mistake.
talking.
take a promethium explosion. Blast yourself and exit.
Yeah.
you're racking up the numbers. Fine. I'll play ball.
Demos 875. It's where we are now, my friend.